just as in Ireland, everyone in Tiernanog loved Aisin. Both he and Niamh were very happy. When 1 year had gone by, Aisin wanted to visit Ireland one more time. He wanted to see his father, who was Finn McCool. One day, Aisin told Niamh of his plan. She was very deeply troubled. She feared Aisin might never return from Ireland. When Aisin promised he would return, Niamh agreed to let him go. "Be very careful," warned Niamh, "and do not touch the ground in Ireland. If you do, you will never again return to Tiernanog." When it was time for Aisin to go, Niamh warned him again. "Do not dismount from the great white horse. He will bring you back safely to Tiernanog." Niamh was very sad as she waved goodbye to Aisin. Before long, Aisin and the great white horse were on their way back to Ireland. Once more, they galloped over the tops of the waves. Soon, the coast of Connemara came into view. When they reached Ireland,